Going on, y'all. It's been a little minute since I made a video, but you know, I haven't been getting on YouTube as much, you know, lately. I've got better things to fucking do. But I had a friend of mine send me a video. I mean, I know I'm late on this, but I didn't even know it was made because I, quite frankly, I don't give a fuck. But a friend of mine sent me this video that Law Tide made a few weeks ago. You know, I find it amusing that I can be gone for 3 months, and I'm still being talked about as if I'm still here. You know, I'm Law Tide. I'm very flattered that you still find me that important to talk about me. I greatly appreciate it. Obviously, I did my fucking job, but some of that stuff you said in your video, man, you know damn well it's fucking horseshit. you said there and said that the I talked about Bear Bryant because that was your son's name? Really? I think that everybody, I mean, I've done some shit now, but everybody knows that I never once talked about anybody's fucking kids, okay? I don't do that. You need to shut the fuck up, okay? You just want to sit there and run your fucking mouth and you don't even know what the hell you're talking about. But the reason, you know, I pretty much quit making videos, you know, is the fact that I'm actually going to college now. I'm actually getting a degree in criminal justice, specializing in homeland security and counterterrorism. So while you're still sitting here making videos talking about me, even though I don't make videos anymore, I'm actually doing something with my life. So you can sit here and continue to be a dumbass in front of everybody while I actually get up and do something with my life. So, Law Tide, have fun being a nobody, and I'll continue doing something, alright? So, how's about kissing my fucking ass, and just shut the fuck up, alright? See y'all later.